Top story tonight at 6. Deputies with the sheriff's office say while it is the busiest time for holiday shoppers,
it's also a busy time for thieves searching for their next victims. 41 NBC's Joy Dukes explains.
Shelby Tucker, with Black Friday in 2 days, many people are expected to be out buying Christmas gifts this year. That's why the sheriff's office is asking people to take precaution, with thieves on the lookout for people not being careful while they shop.
This season of giving,
there are going to be a ton of people out shopping, both in the grocery stores and at the malls,
is also the season of taking.
And we do see a little bit of an increase in entering autos from those shopping center parking lots during the daytime and nighttime, which is another reason we ask people to just be alert and aware.
That's according to Captain Brad Wolf with the Bibb County Sheriff's Office and one resident who's seen it firsthand.
I live in the Ingleside neighborhood, yeah, and we have had a lot of car break-ins, a lot of house break-ins in the neighborhood.
Teresa Ferrari says she, like most others in her neighborhood, has to park on the street or in her driveway.
You know, it's very residential. A lot of people don't have garages because it's an older neighborhood, and so there are a lot of cars on the streets and a lot of cars just in the driveways.
That's why she makes locking items in her trunk a regular practice.
We just hear about a lot of car break-ins, and I know that there are some people that are going to take advantage of the fact that there are people with a lot of valuables in their car.
Wolf says you should too if you're planning on doing any holiday shopping this year.
The best thing to do is to take your valuables inside, or at least lock them in the trunk where they're out of sight.
He says the more difficult it is for a thief,
when you're shopping, put them in the trunk, keep them out of sight so the thief doesn't have that easy, you know, plain view of what you got,
the less likely you are to become a victim.
And Captain Wolf says car break-ins can happen at any time, day or night, so it's important to be on alert at all times. The sheriff's office will also be increasing patrol in areas for the holiday season.